Favorite candy? Chocolate wise, probably Reese's or. I don't know, I really like Kit Kats and Snickers. I think anything that someone would get me, I'd be happy with, except like the freaking Almond Joys as far as chocolate or dark chocolate. I don't like dark chocolate, it's too bitter. I also don't really care for Crunch Bars. I guess there's a few options I wouldn't like. Twix are good. Sour candy. I like Sour Patch things. Skittles. Skittles are good, but they're just not like all that to me. I wouldn't pick those. Sour Patch Kids are good. Oh no, I would say the Trolley Gummy Worms I like better. Those are probably like my favorite sour candy, even though they're not sour. Put my tweezers back away. I did. There's too many hairs over here, bro, on like the tail. But I don't know which one to get rid of. Oh, I'm just gonna leave it. Okay, I'm gonna move you guys back. Do the eyebrows look fine? Because we're gonna fill them in and give them some color. Okay. They'll look better once I fill them in because my eyebrows aren't super thick. What's your favorite food? Sushi or pho? Even though I haven't had either of them in so long. Are you dating someone? No? I passed my bio exam. Oh, congratulations. I'm taking mine on Monday. That's so good. I'm taking mine on Monday for physio. I'm a little bit nervous, but I think I have a overall B in the class right now, so I'm really hoping, it's like an 87, so I'm really hoping that I do super good on the final so that it brings it up. But I think I just have to get a 42 or 41 out of 50. I'm not too sure. On my last final, I got a 44 out of 50, so I'm hoping that it's not too bad. Yeah, I think I have like almost an 88 in the class. So I'm hoping I get a 41 or 42 out of 50. I think he also rounds grades, or like he does a curve. So I think even if I were to get like a 38 out of 50, my grade would be rounded to an A. We can only hope. But today I had my psychology exam. I left pretty confident, but we'll see. And then what else? Oh, tomorrow I have my history one. So I'm gonna go study for that after this. We'll see. I think I'll for sure, I for sure have an A in my counseling class. There's no final. He hasn't even posted anything since like October. Don't know what that teacher's on. It was just an online class. But my grade's like 102 in there or something. Psychology, I think I will get an A in there too. What else do I have? History? History, I have an A right now. And I'm gonna turn in an extra credit assignment today just to guarantee that A, because if I don't do too good on the in-class essay, the extra credit will guarantee the A. And then physio, which I'm pretty sure I just need a, I need like a 40 out of 50 to get like an A in the class, which is doable considering my last score, but we'll see. But I'm really just taking every exam like at a time, because yesterday and the day prior was strictly like psychology. Now like I get that I only gave myself a day for history today, but I mean like the thing is that the history class I'm taking is recent United States history. So it's like I've gone to every single class, and it's like since it's recent, it's more interesting to me just because I've obviously heard more about it. But yeah, we'll see. I don't know what prompt he'll give us, but I'm sure it'll be something along the lines of like racial inequality, gender inequality, stuff like that. And I think that if I get a prompt like that, I'm pretty sure he'll give us like 3 to 4 prompts and we can just pick from them. But if there's a prompt like that, I feel like I can do so good on that, just because like obviously there's so much to talk about. What's your least favorite class? The hardest? This semester I would say the hardest, honestly. Why did I feel like I was doing better in like, I don't know. I feel like psych is really underrated for like a hard class. Like, I don't know. Psychology is just to me like being like, oh, I'm taking psych, like I feel like it's just like, oh, that seems like a common sense class or like an easy class that you'll actually be interested in. But I don't know, like some of like the chapters that we had to go over, they're like actually so confusing, like to memorize like the definitions of everything. I was like literally yesterday I was studying. Let me see if I can find a good example. Actually, I don't think I have anything open right now. I think I actually cleared it all off because I'm no longer worrying about psychology since I already took that exam. We'll see. Let me see. Maybe this one. We'll see if I can find something. I don't know. There were just some things that I was like, are you serious? Like, look like what? I don't know. It was just something about like unconscious like stuff. I don't know. It was just super confusing. Not for me. Like, there's like psychoanalysis, psychodynamic, and everything just seemed the same to me, honestly. Like, it's like psychoanalysis as the method attempting to bring unconscious thoughts and emotions to consciousness. I feel like that definition in itself, I was like, what are you even trying to say to me? Like, and that is like, unconsciousness is the respiratory memories, emotions, and thoughts that affect our behavior, even though we do not talk about them. I'm like, catharsis, a release of emotion. I don't know. Everything was just super like overwhelming, I feel like, but I'm not even gonna think about that anymore. It's just like a lot of like gibberish. Like, why are you yapping for? D1 yapper over here in psychology, for real. Anyways, after that final, I'm completely done with that class, so not even gonna think about it, to be honest. I'm gonna use my Hoola bronzer because my other one's gonna make an even bigger mess, even though this one's broken too. Philosophy, I had philosophy last year. That class, mine was philosophy, meaning of life, so it was just like what philosophers thought, like interpreted the meaning of life as, like what they, you get what I'm saying? So it wasn't as bad, you just had to memorize what each philosopher's like interpretation was. But this, I feel like this one's a little bit harder. I just underestimated how hard it was gonna be. Physio, I knew it was gonna be like a hard class, but I feel like because it's like about the human body, it's like interesting. Like same with psych, sometimes it'll be like the topics, it'll be like about depression or like anxiety or panic disorders or stuff like that, and like that's really easy to like catch up on or like obviously memorize. But then it's like psychodynamics, psychoanalysis, psycho this, catharsis, like it's like cognitive theory, like all these different theories, and I'm like, you lost me at depression. Like that's the last thing that I remember, depression. Like obviously like there's things that like we already know. So like when I saw those topics, I was like, oh, that's easy, I got this one. Like, oh, panic attacks, I got this one. Like, like I got this one, or it's, I don't know. Like, they're like mental disorders. I'm like, I understand. I know this one. But then they say something else and I'm like out the door. Like, I don't got this one. Don't tell me something about this one. I don't know. There's just stuff that we clearly already know about and stuff that we don't. And I didn't want to know about the stuff that I didn't know about, because why would you bring that to my attention? Why would you bring that to my attention? literally today on the test, there were so many answers with the word unconscious and conscious, like, as the answer, and I was like, I don't know. Oh. Ow, I just pinched my eye. I have a history final left and a physio final left. But my physio final is on Monday next week. So I am gonna study Friday, Saturday, and Sunday for that. Not Thursday, because Thursday is my break. Like, I'm taking my history final and I'm relaxing the rest of the day. And then today I'm studying for history, which is, they're giving us 2 hours for the exam. The exam today we had an hour and 15 for, but I think I left within like 30 minutes. It was 50 questions, and they're all multiple choice. But most of the questions I was like debating between two answers, and I was like, so hopefully I did good. I mean, I left pretty confident just because I'd studied so much. But we'll see. The lip liner I used is that an egg in the corner? An egg? This? That's a plant, like a little succulent. A little fake succulent, because I'm not taking care of a real plant. Anyways, the lip liner uses the Essence 8-Hour Matte Comfort Lip Liner. I don't know why it gives me a sharpener, but apparently this is a sharpener. I don't know why it gives me this, because I don't know why I would sharpen the product. Anyways, I don't know what color it is. Waterproof lip liner? I don't know about that, because I'd be... Frankfurt is the color, I'm pretty sure. I feel like it doesn't last long for me, because then I eat something and it's like gone, because I eat it. I eat the product. Or just like end up like licking my lips and I feel like it just comes off. It also doesn't help, probably because it's an 8-hour matte lip liner. It probably doesn't help because I add lip gloss to it. Or chapstick or whatever I decide to add. But I'm just always reapplying. It's literally an egg. This is literally not an egg. It's not even round. Like, you can tell that it's like boxed off. Like, I'm so confused. Your knee? My leg? How does this look like an egg? What? I'm not understanding. Bro, this mirror is dirty. They were talking about your leg. How does that look like an... You guys know how I always get random bruises? I have a little one right here, like a little one right here. And one on like the side, but I can't show you guys because I would actually show my ass. But there's actually one like this big on my ass, bro. Where did I get it from? Like, there's one on the side, which is like, it's like this big, which isn't like terrible. Like, I don't know where I got it from. But there's one like the size, like this big on my ass. Like, what was I doing? I don't know. I noticed it today, so I don't know how long I've had it, but. I could have had it for a few days. I couldn't tell you when I got it, but I was like washing my body and I was like, ow. Turn around and I was like, the hell did I get this from? My body's just sensitive. I'm just a fragile human being, I guess. Clumsy? No, I am for sure. I'm always like hurting myself in the most random ways. Like, how do I cut my mouth open with a Stanley straw? And like in my photo dump I shared when I had like a huge bruise on my leg and everyone was like, who did that to you? My bed did it to me, bro. I jumped on my bed and this bar went into my leg. This bar right here. So clearly I am the problem. This mascara is applying so clumpy, like what the? I'm gonna have to like pick it all off and rip off all my lashes. I forgot to put on my, ew, why do I look like that right now? Like I look ugly. Okay, buddy. Why do I feel like this song has been playing for 10 years? Like, how long has it been? 4 minutes of my life. There's one. It just touched all my eyelashes and made the clumping even worse. Bro. Why do I do this to myself? It needs to all come off. Under my nail. Aliyah, why you got a dent in your forehead? Why do you call it a dent and not a scar? debt is the only option? Really? Really? I don't know why people find that funny, because they're not funny. Like, it's already something that I don't like, guys, so, like, why is that funny? It's barely noticeable. People literally, it's like, I meet them right away, and they're like, where'd you get that scar on your forehead from? I'm like, at least they don't say a dent, like, be for real. I'm gonna have to recurl this side, but... I'm not gonna do eyeliner right now because I'm gonna end up putting that on later, probably. Anyways, I'm gonna go study. Goodbye, everybody. Wish me luck. I forgot I had this energy drink. I don't even like energy drinks. Rockstar? The school gave us these. It tastes like strawberry Fanta. Like, why are they giving us soda, bro? Happy finals week! Goodbye. How do you study? I'm about to go through past slides of history and memorize all the topics we talked about in history. I'm hoping it only takes me 2 hours because yesterday I studied probably like 7 hours. So I'm hoping today's only 2 hours. It's probably gonna take me like 3 or 4, but that's okay.
My phone died.
Did you finish your final?
No, I'm like halfway done. I'm literally telling you, this is taking so freaking long. It's okay. Kay. And all of my cords are tangled together.
Well, I'm coming right now.
Yay.
Goodbye, everybody. Hey, Kayla. Hey, Kayla. Hi, Kayla. Hey, Kayla.
Aww.
Hey. Bro,
hi, beautiful people. I'm taking an online final right now, and it's been really hard. It's not one of those ones that you can like
cheat on.
Not that I would cheat. I don't cheat, but it's like I physically can't cheat on this one, so it's really, really awesome.
I would cheat.
I don't cheat.
I would cheat if mine were online, but all of mine are in person.
Oh, I'm good. This coffee is like not doing anything to me. Like, I could fall asleep right now. But I'm not going to. Bye.
Goodbye. I am gonna come. I'm gonna go right now. Why do my teeth look like that? My turban or my teeth? Do my teeth look... Okay, goodbye, everybody. I'm getting distracted.